Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me, man. Let's go, man. This is dope. It's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys, to some more Gran Turismo 6. Now, today, we're going to be doing some more online drifting, and I'm hoping to find a nice, chill lobby. We're going to try to do a live comm session. I don't know how it's going to turn out. I'm hoping for the best right now. We got my damn headset hooked up, so I can actually communicate in these lobbies now for a change. Something a little bit different. I don't know why the hell our driver is turning away from us right now. Man, I'm talking, bro. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Now, for today, though, we are driving our 98 Silady decked out, yes, with a wing. We're playing Gran Turismo. The wing has got to stay, man. I love this thing. I absolutely do. PI on this thing is 522, or the PP index, if you will. I'm a Forza player, man. Give me a break, all right? We go by PI over on that side of the damn fence. In terms of horsepower on this sucker, we're rocking a stage 2 turbo, engine upgrade 3, I think we have exhaust, we have some intakes on this thing, pushing 416 horsepower. Alright, so I'm pretty pumped to get this thing going right now. Last episode we had the SC300, you know, yeah, I said 100, you know what I'm saying? And that thing was actually not that bad, so I'm pretty stoked today to be driving the SIL80. I think it's going to be a lot of damn fun. We're going to really try to push some slides going down, and as I said, what's better than a damn live car, man? So let's get to it. We are burning rubber right now with this damn SIL80. I'm pretty hyped right now to get this thing going. 400 plus horsepower, not that much, but it is rocking that stage 2 turbo, like I said. This should be a pretty damn good run, man. I mean, I'm expecting big things from this, and hopefully we can actually get a good lobby going right now. We only see 3 people in here. Gonna have to wait and see what the hell happens, but let's run this thing, man. Oh, okay. I guess we ain't running nothing right now. Only 3 of us in here. I don't know what the hell is going down, but all right, man.
I like it to bring out my Skyline again.
All right. So I'm actually down to run this then. I'm going to throw a quick tune on this. And as soon as we get in there, then it's going to be like starting, or how does that work?
Oh, now it's just freestyle, dude.
Now it's okay. All right, guys. So the first tune of the night is pretty... It's pretty similar to what we got. All I really did was increase the dampers as well as the roll bars up a couple notches. The camber I also adjusted a little bit, and the springs and ride height. So pretty much we did everything, if you will, but I just kind of increased the values just a little bit to get a better feel for the car. So I did stiffen it up just a little bit, and I'm hoping that we're going to be able to really hold some solid slides when we do so. One other thing I'm going to quickly do is adjust this differential, bring this down to about 14 and see how that works. Other than that, we're ready to go, man. Are you guys ready for this? Woo, I'm ready to get some damn tandems going right now.
Hello.
Man, I'm pumped to hit this big section, though. Man, this is probably the longest pit of my life.
Oh yeah, it is.
God damn, man. Consider and make a coffee while I'm just chilling.
Like that curve you're going around right now? You can drift that curve.
Oh yeah, I know, man. I'm pumped to hit that thing. That was the one that I wanted to. Ooh!
I've never been before.
Thought I was gonna get a damn hammer for sure.
This section. I only drifted a section right here.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm right in front of you.
Oh my god, I see it. Okay. I couldn't see a damn thing. That was pure smoke. I guess I'll come with.
Yeah, I
went to Man, I need some damn thicker tires on this bitch. Larry, are you guys running comfort hard right now?
Slowly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm running comfort.
As long as everybody else is running it, I'm running it.
I don't know.
Damn! Guys gotta give me a heads up like that, man. That's pure smoke. I can't see a damn thing about the turnaround. Whoa, whoa. Do I got a horn? Oh. Yeah!
Dude, I only see you, Slap Train.
What's good, bro?
I only see you. Is there anything else in here?
You sound like a damn alien on my side.
Is there anyone else on the track?
Up in here?
Hey,
and I got that Taco Bell Wi-Fi, man.
I think I only see three bells. Someone needs to be in the lobby. One of the other forms of flags, because I can't really get a good connection every time someone gets a second.
Just killing these donuts, though. Let's go. Woo! Wait, hold on. I'm facing the wrong way, aren't I? Yep. Got lost in the smoke, man. I got it. Ooh, yes!
Alright, I'm back.
Ooh!
I'm just not going.
Man, I thought I was gonna hold that whole line. That would have been epic. This damn car right now, I gotta say, very, very solid. I mean, it's very sturdy in the corners.
GT Berlinetta? Isn't that like a $20 million car?
Yeah, this guy's rocking some high. Man, he's rocking some expensive damn whips today. I can't even afford that.
I want, man.
And I got $3 million.
I want one of those, man.
Alright, who else is coming on this?
Like, I want one of those pretty Ferraris or that Shelby Daytona.
Oh, he said 7.5. Respect to you, my man. Just don't crash that bitch. Yeah, following really, a $7.5 million car right now.
And he's drifting it.
Oh, yo, he's getting out my door right now.
How fast are you guys going around that
turn? Come on, no! About 60, I think. See ya! Woo! No!
Who wants the limbo?
Ooh!
Good.
I mean, I'm down just a slide right now, at least. I haven't played GT in a little bit.
I won several games earlier today with this truck, man. I'm up.
Excuse me.
Right,
oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. I guess I'm invisible when I'm going backwards.
The only way that you'd be able to go invisible is if you have the behind me or you press the star button.
Oh, true. Okay. Man, I was damn reeling in that Ferrari up there.
Which I don't know how you have your wheel.
Oh, the temp steering lock is insane, man. Oh, so sorry. Someone else can lead this shit. Ooh. Oh, my bad on that dirt truck. I don't know if I just hit you on that overtake or not.
Yeah, you did.
My bad. Oh, you can barely even feel when you hit them on that overtake.
I know, right? It happens a lot on limbo. I'll tap somebody with my truck and I won't notice it.
Cool grip, thank you.
Oh shit.
Man, this tunnel is just getting smoked out right now, man. Jesus.
Oh. My life flashed from my arm.
Excuse me. Come on. Oh man, I keep throwing it too hard. I gotta adjust my toe real quick. Whew! Or my front camber, one or the other.
Dude, I never even touch my toe angle.
I actually left it stock.
I put my toe angle to zero.
My front's
got it at zero.
Three though. That's bring
the. Sorry, slap.
Off the truck.
Bring. Yeah, I just unplugged my mic.
Oh shit! I didn't know I just started that.
Oh man, not another.
We'll see what happens.
Right, who's gonna win?
My bad, yo. I think I got it this time, though. At least now I know what I'm doing, though.
Hey,
last time.
Man, I'm probably gonna come in last place.
You left me in the crowd.
No offense, Slap, but you're a Forza guy.
Oh, hell yeah, man. I ain't expected to do much on this shit. You always gotta have faith, though, you know what I'm saying?
So how's up there up in Canada with all the snow, Slap?
Up in Canada, eh? We haven't got hit that bad where I'm at. I think Buffalo got hit real hard, though.
posted a video on Facebook saying last night it was pretty cold out, and I was just in shorts and a t-shirt, and since we got a bunch of snow, I just decided to go do a big belly flop right into the, like, a big thing, and it felt like a pillow.
Bro, I'm sorry real quick, but I just held that 360, and I was insane right there. But yeah, man, snow's been getting crazy here, too. We've just been thankful we haven't got hit too bad. I'll tell you what, though, I ain't coming in last place, man. Oh, maybe I am. Son of a bitch. No, Brandon, I'm coming for that damn truck, though. Just gotta catch it first.
Don't worry, I'm pulling over. I'm ghosting.
Oh, you're stuck.
Alright, we're running this.
High speed's ruthless, man. That thing will take you out real quick.
I know it will.
I don't know if I want to approach at high speed or what.
Well, it doesn't really have to matter for me.
It doesn't have to matter with me
with the high speed, because I'm an all-wheel drive, so I need to go slower. Because it has more torque, like, all four wheels, so.
Oh yeah, I'm running a four-wheel drive, too.
I got that damn rear-wheel drive life.
I'm just driving this thing because it's the same truck as my dad has.
Yes, here we go. This is the money. No! Oh my god, I thought I had that. I had 4K racked up. Woo! Evil, get it? That was dope.
Oh shit.
Excuse me, bro. I'm taking over on this high speed. Oh my god!
Coming through.
Woo. Or not. Oh, yo, I see you hunting back there. Okay. That thing's just chilling. I only got 2,000 points? What is that? Alright, guys, so for the second tune of the night, and probably the final tune, we have went ahead and changed a little bit up. I did add a little bit more camber to the car. We are going to increase the rear toe, I think. I think that's going to be a little bit in terms of the helping on the higher speed runs when I'm really trying to just keep that rear end sideways. And that's really about it. And I am going to try to increase these actual sprint rates just a little bit and see how this holds up. So I'm hoping right now for the best. I don't know how this is going to go. We are going to go and mess with our aerodynamics because I do have a wing on it and I totally forgot about it. So we're going to take away some of that rear downforce. Again, that wing is huge back there when we are trying to really get this thing to go out. So here we go, man. Second tune of the night and the final tune. Let's get this thing going, man. I'm pumped right now. This thing is dope.
Nah.
All right, here we go.
I don't need that.
Pit drifts, man. I'm down for some pit drifts. Where you at? Where's everybody at right now? Are you guys coming around to the starting point?
Yeah, I'm...
Is that white boy talking?
I've never
driven
a pit before, so I'm
going to
see how this goes.
Alright, I'm coming back to hit these pits then, too. Oh, bro! Terrible timing.
Oh, shit.
Hoping for the best right now. Ooh.
Don't know if it's the best idea for me to come back in that, in this truck.
So first thoughts of this thing, coming around this, it feels a hell of a lot better, man. I'm not getting a lot of that kind of pullback that I was getting before. When I was actually trying to actually counter steer, we just kind of stiffened back up. So this right now feels a hell of a lot better, especially coming through this pit section. I mean, my bad. I did not see that coming back.
Nah, I know, but this thing has like a lot of horsepower, no brakes. whatsoever.
Yeah, I don't think I have any brakes on this thing either.
Oh, this Skyline has brakes.
Oh, we're killing this! I want to look back so bad right now. Oh, there we go. That's just a pure smoke blanket. Oh my god, man.
I'm just this big ass truck in the back.
Ooh, my bad there, Lancer. My bad. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me, man. Let's go, man. This is dope. No! Wow. Well, I gotta say, guys, this is a very nice damn build that we finished this on. I mean, we can hold some of these longer sections, no
Slap,
problem.
Are you recording our voices too?
Ooh! And, oh my, shit! Just cannot hold this bitch. My bad. I have it on right now, but I'm kind of switching back and forth.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna guess you're drinking beer like you do in a lot of your episodes.
No. It's only 7, bro.
A beer, no matter what kind of brand it is. Wait, are you still doing those beer testing episodes?
I actually need to start that back up, to be honest.
Yeah, because I haven't seen one of those in a while. And
I know. Oh my god, that scares me every time, man. Oh, I'm so sorry. Look at that. I'm a pro now, man. I can hit the damn pause menu now.
This thing is just ripping.
Damn.
And the supercharger on the thing sounds awesome, too.
I'm gonna probably hit some of this course here. I think I'm done with this pit area.
What's that you're lagging on my end?
I'm gonna dip and go into the tunnel area. I think I'm done with the pits. I'll do one more if everybody wants to. Oh shit.
No, we should totally pull some bugs down here.
Wait, boy, I'm coming behind you, man. Hold up.
I gave it like a wrecking ball.
I was like, please don't be that truck behind me. There we go, there we go.
Hey, I'm still drifting this thing.
Oh, shit, this thing is so tough to pull back sometimes. I'll bank that 4K. Appreciate it. Back tap. Oh, yo, that thing lifted. That was insane. Jebby, did you see that shit?
Yes.
Man, I love Gran Turismo. Oh, man. Spinning. So yeah, I mean, like I said, guys, on that run, you guys can see this thing is a monster, and I am loving this car right now. Definitely staying in my garage, probably for some more fine tunes when we're finished this. But I mean, I gotta say, right at the end of this year, I'm finally starting to get the hang of these initiations, and it's mostly just trying to turn in and then hit the counter steer up. And I mean, right here, we just ran that entire. Oh shit! I got no. Okay. Okay, man, we're done with this shit right now. We did hold that first damn big ring, so I'm okay with that right now. But I gotta say, though, this has been really damn fun
turn it so
driving some JDM damn cars, man. That's silly style, man.
With the chaparral, it's literally...
Oh, my bad.
What's that?
No, I just got this guy on the bumper by accident. Yo, if you can, bro, just tweet me the photo of it.
Tweet you a picture of it?
Yeah. God! Woo! You're holding points right now, man. I'm doing big things over here.
Yeah, I'll just explain to you what it
hold
is.
Hold on, bro. Hold
then
on.
I'll keep you a picture of that.
Oh my God, there's a Daytona in front of me right now. Yes, I just banged. Oh! Bro! Oh my God, I just got lag punched. I got it though. Do I? Nope. Nope. Got the damn big ass wing on there and everything.
And this thing can get it sideways like no time.
Oh man, the transitions are killing me on the way back. I mean, that's just gonna come with time and practice though, for sure. Woo! What? Ladies and gentlemen, we just got disconnected, man. That GT / PlayStation life problems, man. If you guys enjoyed this lobby, make sure you guys slap that damn like button. Show your support in the comment section below. If you guys are not already and would like to, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are in the description box right down below, man. It's right there. All you gotta do is click that bitch, guys. If you guys are not already as well, too, become a member of Team Slap today to start spinning some damn tires with us. And as well, too, I've went ahead and made a damn crew. You guys have been asking in Slap, are you gonna make a crew? Well, your answer, ladies and gentlemen, is yes, we have made it. I'm hyped to show this to you guys, and it's an open crew, so all you guys need to do is search the same as you would in Forza, man. Hashtag Team Slap, and that is it. So, we're gonna go to our clubs right here and check us out right there. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. That's our club. Go and click on it. Oh my God, what a fun damn lobby. A shame, man, that we had to end it on a damn disconnect, though. But that's the way it goes sometimes in the PlayStation life. Love it or hate it, man. I love it, though, so we're going to let it slide for today. Ladies and gentlemen, Jabuta Slap Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.